So we are somewhere in Balochistan on our way to Sakran, and we have just stopped by a small village. You can see that there are very beautiful animals, animals, naturally grazing. Here are children, grown men, mothers, very beautiful landscape. You can see.